glad. Now, what would you like to do first?
The floors, I'll scrub them, then the windows, and...
Annie, you don't have to do any cleaning while you're here. Of course not. You are our guest, and for the next 2 weeks, you're going to have a swell time. Now, Sissy will figure out how I go.
Orphans are boys.
I'm sorry, sir. You just said orphan, so I chose a girl.
So, Annie, huh? Annie, what?
Oh, I missed Annie's for this world, but I forgot her last name that I know of.
So, just Annie, huh?
Just Annie. I'm sorry that I'm not a boy.
Well, I don't suppose you'd like to meet Babe Ruth.
Oh, boy, sure. Who's Babe Ruth?
Well, Annie, I couldn't be more delighted that you'll be spending Christmas with us. Grace, we'll start with the iron ore shipments from Toledo to... What are we supposed to do with this child?
It is her first night here, sir.
Oh, yes, of course. So, Annie, your first night here. I guess we ought to do something special for you. Why don't we take a seat, sir?
A movie!
I don't suppose you'd like to see a movie.
I would love to, I mean, I've heard a lot about them, but I've never been to one.
Never?
No, sir.
Well, then we've got to do something about that right away, and nothing but the best for you. Annie, you'll go to the Roxy, then an ice cream soda at Rumpelmeyer's, and end with a handsome cab ride around Central Park.
Golly!
Grace, forget about the dictation for tonight. We'll do it first thing in the morning.
Yes, sir!
Instead, we'll take Annie to the movies.
Yes, sir.
Oh, gee.
Something the matter, Annie?
No, just... Oh, gee.
No, what is it, child? You don't want to go to the Roxy?
No, I want to. I thought you were going to take me.
Me? Oh, I'm afraid I'm far too busy tonight to even...
Oh, gee.
You see, Annie, I've just been away for 6 weeks making an inspection tour of all of my factories, or at least what's left of them with this darn depression. Anyways, when a man's running a multi-billion dollar corporation that has...
That's okay, I understand. Sir, Bernard Baruch calling.
Good. Hello? Marty. Yes, I got in an hour ago. No, Detroit and Chicago. Barney, I didn't like what I saw out there. Factories shut down. My factories shut down. Your darn tootin'. When I'm not making money, nobody is. Gosh darn it, Barney, your pal Roosevelt has got to come up with something drastic. He's got to come up with a new approach, a new plan, a new something. Yes, I know he's a Democrat, but he's a human being too. All right. You can come over here tonight, and we'll talk about it. We'll be able to... I can show you the... Barney, make it tomorrow. Tonight I've got a date to the movies with a 10-year-old girl.
11!
I've been mistaken. She's 11. Goodbye, Barney. Drake?
Yes, sir?
Coats.
Yes, sir.
And Grace, you'll come too, of course.
Yes, sir.
We'll be watching the Matthew, sir, with
the Deuce. The Deuce, sir. Excellent choice, sir. No, wait. This child's been cooped up in an orphanage for far too long. We'll walk.
Walk to the Roxy?
Why not? It's only 45 blocks away.